For shame. Yuck. Humans.
Finish these beers.
I would feel so weird to leave that much stuff somewhere, or even anything.
Yeah, really.
Thank you.
$10 says he's watching us right now and he can see us. Four ducks right there the whole time.
Oh, I wish I knew. I wanted to give them a piece of crisp.
I even walked past them and didn't even see them. Twice. Whatever that thing in the water was like the size of a cat.
Must be a muskrat.
Like a dash hound or something. We found an underwater dash hound. It's a new breed of dog. Genetically modified. Shooting nature documentaries is hard because animals are like all invisible basically. Except ducks. They just sit around mocking us. They threw their beer cans in the lake. Those guys were probably only nice to me so they could get me mildly intoxicated and murder me. Then rape my corpse. Then steal anything I had. Then burn the body and litter with that as well. I shouldn't be so trusting. It's the ballsiest spider on the planet. Right there. Funny to you. You can fit through the woods. I don't know how people ever get through the woods. Oh, there it is. Of course, it's in front of that cluster of trees. Come on, ducks, come push this can over to me. Or muskrat. Ow, those are not little branches, those are actually enormous thorns. Thought those were little branches. Those are, look at how big those thorns are. Those are fucking enormous. And I'm in the middle of a bush of them. Amazing the places you can go. If I wasn't civilized, I'd just walk into the pond and get it. Yeah. How the fuck does this stuff get in? Seriously, that's like, you gotta put some effort into getting that into there. You go there for now. Okay. Okay, there's the can. Okay. I need a stick. If only there was a stick around somewhere. Like this one. Now, this is a, I'm 6'3", this thing's about 7 foot. According to some alien stories I've heard, a man took a stick this big, swung it around, and cracked the shit out of a fucking alien. As you just saw, I wasn't able to swing this stick around at all. But his stick was the thickness of a baseball bat. Anyways, I've given up believing in UFO everything. All the videos on YouTube seem to be hoaxes. All the good, credible stories with lots of evidence are just bigger hoaxes. Except the one thing I can't explain is the lights I saw in the sky on those two videos. That's the only thing I'm going on right now. I have to base my beliefs of UFOs. I don't have beliefs. Oh fuck, I broke my stick. I don't have beliefs because they're a waste of time. You want to know something, forget believing in something. Find out if it's actually worth thinking about in the first place. So, taking my existentialism into ufology. Only believe in what I have experienced directly, and those I know and trust have also experienced directly. I fucking can. Stop going that way. This is bullshit. Okay. There we go. The stick that is left is too big to fit into the can. I gotta do this the other way. Laws knows how many fucking cans are in there. Festering. Aluminum is terrible for water places. Put one of these cans in your fish tank, see how long the fish stay alive. Holy shit. Something disturbed the ducks. See how long that fish in your fish tank lasts. Once you put an aluminum can of any kind in there, put some tin foil in your fucking fish tank. See how long those fishes last. I dare you. If you're so convinced of the safety of littering. Fuck, I'm messing up all this grass. Oh, I understand. Grass makes tougher grass. And grass is beat up a bit. Just like real people. Fuck, my shoes are untied and I'm tripping on my laces. This has become some serious shit. If I wasn't so civilized, I wouldn't have these laces to trip on. I have like vines around my ankles. My crazy deer feet. Deer skin feet. Come on, fucking can. Oh, the critter over there. He's been watching. How strong is this stuff? Stand up. Whoa, nope. That's not gonna work. Thank you, Stick. It's good beer. Bad choice of actions. Probably as a result of drinking the good beer. Oh, no you don't. You're not getting away from me, motherfucker. I'm just gonna get out of these giant thorns. Ouch. Bush. Is. It's fine. Yuck. If Canada ever gets to vote again, everybody remember that watches this video. The Harper government hates this stuff. They despise nature. So, one of these cans is still missing, and only half of those cans are even here still. And then, you got those two things, and all this shit. It's quite the day of a picnic. This wasn't mine, this was here beforehand from a pair of gentlemen who were enjoying the lake previously, the day before, as seen on another video of mine. The previous one. Or it might be the next one. Depends on how I upload them. I'm not sure how that will work out yet. This is mine. I'm taking that back. I'm taking all this back. For this bullshit that was left here. If you're gonna enjoy a lake, enjoy the lake. Don't fuck with it. Just leave it be. The old camp credo is, leave a place better than you found it. Imagine if we applied that to the whole Earth. We're all failing miserably. But we're all winning because we base our success on money, not on how well everything does while we're here. Nope. There's a bunch of bugs over there. They're glowing in the sun. But the sun makes the film go all wonky. Ah, garbage people.